you have your driver's license on you?
We are kicking off the national Drive Sober, Get Pulled Over enforcement initiative and campaign. And this is our annual border-to-border traffic safety check with Kentucky and Virginia law enforcement officers. This is a pretty sizable initiative that's taking place here today. And when you have more officers and more agencies that come together, obviously the general outlook is we're on the same team. We may, have different colored uniforms, different states, but the collective goal is to provide safety and service to the citizens of our communities, our states, and our country. So being able to work together is just a positive on all sides. If you are impaired, either through alcohol, medication use, or other, stay home, stay off the road. If you need to go somewhere, find a designated sober driver. And by all means, no matter what you do, buckle up before you start your vehicle, because there are impaired drivers out on the roadways, and your safest bet to ensure the possibility of surviving a crash is utilizing your seatbelt, child restraints, booster seats for your children and passengers. So please don't hesitate or neglect to take those steps.